While Walgreens today announcing they're asking customers not to openly carry firearms in their stores, it's the third major retailer to adopt this policy the past week. Walmart and Kroger also is making the same announcements. There have been two incidents in Walmart, one of them in El Paso, where 22 people were gunned down. And earlier this week, a man pulled out a gun and threatened to kill employees and customers.